All of the following symptoms and signs are commonly observed in a patient having the acute angle closure glaucoma, except. So if I am having a case of acute angle closure glaucoma, I will get the blurring of vision, bradycardia also, ciliary flush also. But will I get the pain in the occiput area? No. So answer to this question is the pain in the occiput. See, whenever I am having a acute angle closure glaucoma, this is a case of the acute red eye. Okay? Then also remember that this is an ophthalmic emergency. We do not have many emergencies in ophthalmology, but emergencies are really emergent. We have ophthalmic emergency, and this patient is coming with the sudden painful diminution of vision is there, and where will I have this pain? So this is what is the nerve supply of the cornea. It is the ophthalmic division of the trigeminal nerve. So obviously I will have the pain in that distribution of this ophthalmic division of the trigeminal nerve and not the occiput. And this ophthalmic division has again three parts, that is your frontal, then we have got the lacrimal, and then we have the nasociliary also, frontal, lacrimal and nasociliary. Now, what are the other things? Whenever I have got very, very high intraocular pressure, because we have sudden closure of angle of anterior chamber, so pressure is very, very high. Whenever I have such a raised intraocular pressure, we can have nausea, we will have vomiting, and usually, you know, it is a middle-aged female. This is more common in females. Right, so what are the things that we are having? Because of this, we will have ciliary flush also, because it's a very painful condition. Bradycardia is also there, and then a very important thing, we also get the colored halos. Do you remember what was the DD of the colored halos? Colored halos kahan kahan milte hain in the ophthalmology? We have got a cataract, then we have the angle closure glaucoma, and then we have the acute mucopurulent conjunctivitis, right? So I am having these colored halos in cases of the glaucoma. This is due to the corneal edema. Due to the high pressure, there will be corneal edema, and due to the corneal edema, we will also have blurring of vision. So all the symptoms are right except for the pain in the occiput.